Hello everybody, it's your boy Yaku, and sadly, if you guys might be expecting another episode of Minecraft, then you are wrong. But I want to play other games as well with the channel. Not just Minecraft. I don't want to be just a Minecraft YouTuber. I want to be able to expand. But anyways, today we're going to play One Finger Death Punch. I have played this game in my own spare time, though, I will say that much. But, I'll just start from the first level and work up if you guys want this to be a series, we can work it up. Or if you guys just want to, just tell me, Yaku, do the hardest missions. And I'm like, okay, boy, okay. Then I guess I'll do that. Not too far in the game, but eh? So we will begin from the first level. If you guys want to know how this game works, you see that line underneath there? That's where I can punch. If any enemy cross that line, I can punch them. So, and you might also see my right and left buttons. I just have to tap that and then I can attack the enemy. No! Okay. Ow.
Up, out.
Help. So, yeah. Poor dude. Poor dude. Hadouken! Ow. If they were in a range of me, then if I move away from them, I can still actually attack. If you guys saw that extended red line. So you know, everything will be good. Why more? Ah! Okay. I might actually cut that out. Because if I do cut it out, and you're wondering why, I'll just leave. You know what? Never mind. So here we are. Anyway, we're gonna continue punching the absolute crap out of these dudes. Die. Good. Thank you for the spear, my dude. Kind of being useless to me. So I'll do one Minecraft video, and like the series videos will be actually in one episode together, like one episode dedicated to that series. Why the ads though? Jurassic World Alive. Yes, I know. But anyway, after like a couple of minutes, then I'm gonna go to another game, another mobile game. So yeah. I'm only doing a couple of missions for this. And if you guys, and by the way guys, I might make the videos a bit shorter. So you guys can just watch it quickly and collect my videos. Ayot! If you guys want me to make the videos a bit shorter, just tell me. Then if you guys say yes, then tell me to how long. Don't make the videos longer though, please. I'm actually getting tired of these ads now. State of survival. No. I love that I get out of state. This is the last level of one. If you guys want this to be a series, then go ahead and tell me. I guess we can definitely make this a series. It'll be fun, actually. So, we're gonna just tell me. Bye! I think I might actually have a lot of fun editing this, not gonna lie. But we'll see. And I'll see you, and that's about time we wrap up. it up with one finger death punch. So I'll see you guys in the next game. And we're back, and we're going to play Beatblade. Hello, my beloved. So I really don't know what songs I can really play. Actually, most of these songs are not. I don't think they're copyrighted. If they're copyrighted, then this video is gonna have to go down. Yeesh, that's not gonna be fun. But anyways, we're going to play a couple of levels for the last 5 minutes of this video, and let's see how well this video does. It's gonna be a shorter video because I wanna kind of experiment. So let's first begin from easy. So let's do Counting Stars. Yes, my little dude. Actually, I should probably keep talking, because if I don't, then... Well, I might... Actually... Yeah, what's gonna happen, eh? Oh no, this is not very good. I know I might be in trouble. I really don't know what to say, because I don't... You know what, let's see if this video gets copyrighted. If it does, then screw it. Then I'll have to take it on the video. But if it doesn't, then I will just let you guys also enjoy the music of the beat. That's one level down. There's a couple more to go. Actually, I think four more. Why all the ads? No. Okay. Next up is Popstar. I think I remember this actually. Well, I'm going to watch this ad. It's a mini game. No, it's done. And I'm back. Going to watch this video as well, then you're gonna be like, I made a mistake. Oh, did I just say play it again? Oh no. Give me a second, I'll be back. Alright guys, I'm just on my WhatsApp. My friend doesn't know I'm gonna do this until he watches the video, so yeah. I'm actually kind of scared he does something inappropriate. Granate. Okay, thank you. And by the way, yes, I did go do the same song again and a freaking ad. They're having a fart at a bullet. I'm killing myself. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. Okay, I'm done. No! Okay, nice. Next up, I don't want to have the regular. I don't want to have the dedicated station. You know what? Let's do both. Watching it. This is my life. Nice. I can finally escape once more, and I'm back. Actually, I don't want to die. Yeah, sorry about that, gang. Final shot that I must not die. I can barely see what's going on. This is just hard difficulty, by the way. Ah! I escaped! That was actually kind of scary. So, next time is Megalovania. Oh no! Sans! Died.
Hey guys, have you seen this new game?
We back! Bring it back! Ow! No, I will beat you, Sans. This is hard. I do the games and I'm just gonna sit until I got farther than I did. No, seriously? Ah!
Hey guys.
No! Let's try this again. This is the last time I throw on video, and then I'm going to try to skip forward until I've made it. I'm gonna try 3 more times off camera. Okay, I got farther. And if you guys hear a vacuum cleaner, then I'm sorry, because I can hear it this day. Okay, I'm farther than I was. Nah. Megalovania on another day. Obviously, I shouldn't be able to beat an expert mode level 1, right? But I can't even beat Undertale, so. Not Undertale, Megalovania. Ow! And you would be right! Let's try this again. No ad that time. Hallelujah.
What's the chances of that, eh? This video, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and in the meantime while I talk, I'll just gonna keep attempting my Glovania, you know, just I'll see you guys later. See you guys.